Inkampani isukile iveliswe ngokubambisana kwabasebenzi abalikhulu namashumi amabini anethoba emva kokuba bephulukene nemisebenzi yabo. Le fama iqalise ukusebenza ineenkukhu nje ezimbalwa kodwa yakhula yalishishini elenze ingeniso engaphaya kwe-R230,000 kwixeshana nje ivuliwe. Omnye wabasebenzi uNontle Mdunge uthi eli phulo libancede kakhulu ukugxotha ikati eziko kwaye libanike izakhono kwezoshishino.
Njengoba saxoshwa ngo-2017 then we sa-approach u-government ukuthi asize ukuthi silokhunde siforme i-cooperative with usizo lwabo. Then ke saforma i-cooperative sahlala phansi sabonisana ukuthi since sinayi-experience yaka-Rainbow lesi sasisebenza khona siyakwazi ukukhulisa inkukhu nasemakhaya amahoka khona. So sazama-ke ukuhlangana-ke sacela u-government ukuthi asilekelele ekuthenini sikwazi ukuthi silokhunde sithole iplazi.
Impumelelo yale fama yenkukhu itsale umdla nakumasipala waseThekwini. Kungoku nje le fama ifumene inkxaso kulo masipala equkumhlaba.
So far we have invested about 18 million rands, including the 3 million which we allocated for buying the farm. So we're able to put those resources in place. We are working together in collaboration with the Department of Economic Development in the province, which is also assisting in making sure that this project becomes the success.
Kukho nezicwangciso zokwandisa le fama yaseCato ukuze inkinkishele nezinye ngeenjongo zokwandisa amathuba emisebenzi.